to learn about advocacy and having a stronger voice on public health, especially One Health. One Health is an approach because of the interconnectedness of human health, animal health, and our shared environment that we live in, and we've really seen that with the pandemic. 60% of infectious disease in humans have coming from an animal reservoir, and that means it's a zoonosis. And of those diseases, that we've got 75% emerging infectious diseases are coming from animals, predominantly wildlife, and we've seen that with SARS-CoV-2. Being asked to be keynote speaker at the World Country Women's Association conference, where I spoke about dog-mediated rabies and the Tripartite Alliance goal to eliminate dog-mediated human rabies by 2030. Anybody who's interested in public health and from across different sectors, whether it's social science, political science, public health, different veterinary public health to join PHAA, and clinicians, veterinary, medical environment, I would really encourage you to join PHAA because it's a great network, and the main reason is to have that united voice, which is just so important in relation to advocacy and policy and really making a change in this world.